Let's see, how's Zarathos doing? They are getting proficient with shields, so I don't really want to take them off. I was tempting to put Lauren on shields and put the tougher character on oxygen just so they're less likely to be hurt so much by the impact. Does Lauren have reduced hit points? 100? Yeah, they have the normal amount of hit points. I think it's just the 150 on Zarathos. Everyone else has the same. Hey, look, a store I can't really use right now, but maybe we'll loop around? Probably not. I'll probably wait for the next system before I visit a store again. Oh no, it's a lightning spot. Alright, Rebel Scouts attacking me. Reduced power. We have to allocate resources at the moment. Well, this is not good news. Oh look, we can see where all of their individual characters are because of Lauren. Alright, so we can power the burst laser, but not a lot of other things. Having the artillery beams not a terrible idea still. Medbay doesn't need to be powered right now, so we'll use that to power the ion blast. This gives me 5 dodge. That seems unnecessary right now, as opposed to making the artillery beam move even faster. I feel like that's a worthy trade-off. I could be wrong. We're going to go for their weapons first. Attacking shields. There we go. That's one of them down. Their missile launcher is still up, though, which is the one I didn't really want them to still have, honestly. Ah, well. I thought I'd stop them in time. Their laser came back. Alright, cool. They're powering their FTL and already trying to flee. We'll get ready to attack their shields in a moment. Yeah, that laser of mine is scary. Alright, so. Attacking shields so I can go after their FTL in a second here. There we go. No more of that happening. Oh, they want to surrender, huh? Nope. Sorry. I'm gonna be a horrible murderer today. It's just unlucky of you, really. You just came across me at the wrong time. And now you die. Bye-bye. 45 scrap. And 2 jumps. Good news, everyone. Let's see. I have 76. Not enough for shields yet, for example. I'm just gonna go ahead and hop. We need to power you down for that jump. Are we currently healthy? Why are we low on oxygen right now? Oh, oxygen's not powered. That's why. Let's just get out of here then. There we go. Oxygen can be powered again. You can't see anything in the thick gas surrounding you. Yep, nothing happened. Alright. Go ahead and power up our stuff again. And jump again. Ooh, we're actually dangerously close to not making it in time, so it's a good thing I didn't go over the store. We should be making it just in time. Danger. Nothing happened. Alright. And we go. Are we gonna be attacked at the FT at the beacon? Seems like we're not. It seems like we're good to go at leaving the nebula. Let's see, everything's powered up. Everything looks like it's currently repaired and functioning properly. No one's dying of oxygen loss, although the oxygen is a problem at the moment. Let's go ahead and enter the next sector. Rock controlled, pirate controlled. Ooh, the rocks are evil. The rocks are apparently enemies. I don't know if I want to go through a whole system of hostile rocks. They're hard to kill. Let's go to a pirate system. What can go wrong? So much can go wrong! A few years ago, this region was bustling with trade activity. Now it is overrun with bandits and marauders. You should tread lightly here, they say. Oh cool, I can escape the nebula in a moment. Then I'll feel better. What do you have for me? Gonna want some of those jumps, maybe all of them. We can get drones for the drone system we don't have. There's a drone control system that we can't own. Purchase comes with a free combat drone. That's nice. That's nice of them. Mind control temporarily turned enemies into allies. That's interesting. That could really make things into a mess. We'd have to increase dedicate power to it. Mind control one person, boosts health and damage, increases boost. There's some fun that could be had there, I'm sure. But I'm a little worried about dedicating that much power to it. But it could be fun to play with a new system. I feel like I want to get more jumps though, right? That's all my power basically. I do have no augments right now. Let's see, systems. It could be fun to play with a new system. Just have a little unit running around and wreaking havoc on the inside of a ship. This might be a bad idea, but I'm gonna buy it just to play with it. Yay, all my money is gone. I wonder if I should just commit to the idea of not having drones ever and just sell this guy. Maybe not yet. But yeah, I didn't get any more jumps out of this one, unfortunately. Alright, so we'll dedicate one missile slot to the mind control slot for now. Give that a shot. What's its cooldown like? I'm sure it goes into ion mode, probably, the moment I use it. Gonna have to find some more jumps, though. Pirate Scout. They're gonna give me some scrap. That's not jumps. I need jumps. Damn it, we weren't expecting company status and you could profit. Nope. Pirate ship stops its pursuit and locks weapons onto your ship. What are we gonna do? What if we mind control this little guy? No, mind control the big guy. That'll really distract them, because then they don't have somebody piloting their ship. Wait, can I cancel that? Yeah, cancel that for now. Give them a quick little moment for our own stuff to charge up, so we can attack him properly. There we go. Oh yeah, our stuff's on. So mind control that guy. And then go after their shields, so we can burst laser their... Oh yeah. Wait, I can attack both their crew members at once this way. Die, Mantis. They're gonna lose one of their only crew members in a second here. Well, mind control's making a mess of things. Let's take down their shields again and go after their weapons. Delay a second. There we go. Well, they're screwed. Alright, it says they're powering up their FTLs, but who is? We have a mind-controlled unit, and their Mantis is going down. Oh, wait, is he... He's on their team again, isn't he? Yeah, I don't think I have control over him anymore. They're offering us 4 jumps, so I'm gonna take it. But they're probably gonna die, because they're probably gonna burn away to death. Alright, so mind-control really ruined them. It certainly helped that they only had, like, one guy on that ship for me to go after. Suddenly, I've got all sorts of jumps. Oh, no. This is not a great place to be. Alright, so there we can see the inside of their drone. Yep, that's a scout. Nothing special to read there. 3 things charging up right now. Right, now that we're not inside of that crazy system anymore, I suddenly have access to all my proper camera feeds, so I can see what's going on inside there. Let's see. Oh, they don't even... My bad. They don't even freaking have a shield. Just fire away. Let's do what we can. Oh, we missed. The ion missed and half of part of my lasers missed. Just keep focusing on their lasers. Yeah. Don't really have anything else to shoot at. Just take out the thing that's gonna hurt me. The end. 1 fuel, 40 scrap. Let's go ahead and get that FTL charged up as fast as we can to get out of here. And soon I'll want to buy some more power so we can get more of our laser. Ooh. A store. We'll go here first. Visit the neighboring system to make more money, potentially. 31 scrap and an anti-combat drone. Free schematic samples. Be sure to visit our new military-grade drone store opening Sector XR-145. Alright, cool. Why not? Let's go visit the store now. Oh, a distress signal. Oh, I'm Satan for not going there, but I'm going to go to the store. What do you got, buddy? Clone Bay. Automatically clone dead crew with skill penalty. Oh, that's a bummer. They lose their skill. Taking advantage of microcloning, crew heals partially every jump. Jump heal is passive and requires no power. So, let's see. Everyone gets 8 hit points every time I do a jump, and we get... After 12 seconds, we'll clone a dead crew member. I don't really lose crew members very often, though. That's a little rough to do. Backup battery provides a 30-second power boost to your reactor. Upgrades increases the boost amount. So for 30 seconds, I get 2 or 4 power, which obviously could be very handy for turning on more things. Augments. Protects your ship from ion damage, giving a 50% chance of negating it entirely. That's pretty cool. Repair arm. Repairs your hull every time you collect scrap, but reduces the scrap collected. Battery charger? Backup battery's lock time is halved. Whoa. That's interesting. So you could use the backup battery twice as often. That's a very specific thing to have next to each other in the store here. Ion's very tempting. I do like the idea of helping us avoid ion damage entirely. I think I'm gonna go for that one. I don't know if I want to have this many systems, frankly, is the thing. We already have mind control and our special built-in laser. At some point, you can only get so much reactor, so I feel like getting more systems like this is just gonna get us in trouble of just overexerting everything. So let's go for an augment. 50% chance of negating ion. Let's repair. And grab some more jumps. There we go. And... probably not gonna go to that distress signal this time, unfortunately. I'll try to loop around, but I doubt we can get there in this number of jumps. Oh, it's a slaver. A chance to get more people. Cool. Let's obliterate them and their dumb little faces. I'm gonna wait to the last second again. Just to try to distract them. Wait for our stuff to be charged first. There we go. And now, to mess with their evasion skills, we're going to go after their pilot again. That just seems like a great idea to me. And we're gonna go after their shield. Oh, it missed. Well, we tried. The important thing is we're kind of ruining them right now. Oh yeah, they're having a fun time. Take out their shield again. And let's just shoot this chamber that's full of all their crew members. Oh, that didn't really work out the way I was hoping. Well, here comes the laser, that's fun. Zing! I like having that mind control. It gives us fun things to play with. Alright, let's try to take out their shields altogether this time. Wow, they have great evasion, don't they? Not good for me, but so far we're not really taking damage, so there's not a lot to worry about. Going for their weapons again. There we go. They're offering me fish. I'll take their offer of fish. Ow! I thought we were done, dick. Now we gotta try to not die of this whole situation here. That's a dick move. Their missile still hit me after they gave me fish. This is a huge crew. It's a good thing you don't have to, like, feed them. This could totally have a downside if this game actually had, like, a thing where it's like, oh no, you have too many crew members now, you have to pay space taxes, or workman's comp, or, I guess it probably consumes oxygen faster. Yeah, that's probably it. Anyway, Lauren has weapon proficiency. What's Fish do? He's good at piloting and good at weapons. Everyone's good at weapons now, huh? What about our actual pilot? He's a little better at piloting. Still, he's a repairman, so if I can replace him with a slightly different person, that's probably good. Let's make Fish our new pilot, because he's got a similar piloting skill. But instead, I'll now be able to move our NG around the ship more quickly to repair things. And I kind of want to switch these two just for the sake of thematic consistency, because now now we'll have the mind control character in the psychic room and so on. Most of my systems are manned right now. I've never really had this opportunity before. It's mostly because I've gotten a fair number of crew members for free. We started with these four on top, so we already started with a plus size crew, and then we've doubled it in size. I think I bought Lauren, but everyone else I think I've gotten from events so far, which has been good for me. Oh yeah, we're not getting any closer to that distress beacon in time. Oh well. It happens. Finally, after months of waiting, someone's fallen into our trap. So many people with their months of waiting, there just must not be that much people out here. Well, I don't appreciate that very much. These two are gonna be ready to make a big ol' mess of that guy in a second. You know what, we'll have him wait it out for a bit. Here we go. Some time's passing. We'll mind control their pilot now. Oh right, let's move you up into the door room to increase their power of the doors. There we go. Alright, so take out their shields, followed by going after their weapons. Oh. Damage on shield was less than effective, but... Oh yeah, right. Oh no, I did mind control already. I forgot whether I did it already. So they're mind controlled. So they're fighting with each other. If he defeats that guy, he's actually going to self-destruct and cause damage, which will be fun. Yeah, these guys are supposed to have bonus damage at combat. Because they're, mantises, so they're supposed to be like 50% better or something like that at combat. Oh yeah, they're tearing him apart. This is no big deal. Let's just go straight for their shield, because their shield's kind of strong. Right. I ionized a little early there, didn't I? A little late there. My bad. Oh no! I accidentally saved over my ranking here. Weishung has no skills. Jirodyne is good at engines. There we go. So, Jiro engine. You were on doors, and you were on oxygen. There we go. I have to restate my positions again because I accidentally overrode them just now. There we go. They've got a nice little fire going on. That's always fun. Just try to fully take the stuff down. There we go. Ooh, they're giving me jumps. I like jumps. I'll accept their offer. Enjoy your fire or whatever, asshole. We're doing okay. Cool. And there's a distress beacon. Let's go play hero. Let's see, you arrive at the distress beacon near a small asteroid belt and find a ship with pirate markings partially crushed between two large rocks. It must have been illegally mining the belt without proper equipment. Well, we can cut them out with a beam weapon, apparently. Use your beam weapon to make a few precision cuts in the asteroid. The ship gives a quick burst of thrust and the rock crumbles away. They thank you and offer some resources they have collected. 51 scrap. Nice. I'm gonna go ahead and buy that extra power real quick. Boom! Our weapons are fully powered now. Our crazy beam weapon. Tempting to just buy more power for good measure, but let's wait till I have something to upgrade, because we might find a store worth checking out. If I go this way, that's playing with fire a little bit. I feel like this is still going across fast enough that we won't get hit by the Federation in time. Alternatively, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 versus like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4 or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Either way, I start here.
Let's delay our decision.
Not too far from the beacon, you detect a destroyed cargo ship with its cargo scattered nearby, intact. Advanced sensors run an advanced scan of the boxes. Your advanced sensors are able to breach the protective barrier and scan the cargo. It appears to be filled with military supplies. You take everything you can use. 2 jumps, 2 missiles, 53 scrap. Damn. That's a nice reward for upgrading our sensors that gave us more money than we originally spent on the sensors in the first place. I welcome this development. Oh yeah, it's getting close to us fast. I'm gonna go this way. The only thing within scanning range is an old abandoned mining structure. Blah blah blah, nothing's going on. Oh yeah, the nice thing about going this path is all of them are within range of the exit, whereas this side was not going to be within the range of the exit, and dangerously close to being caught. Pirate fighter? Well, good fortune that we happen to run into each other. Nothing personal, but you have some information we need. Don't mind me, I'm going to end you soon. Oh, they're up and charged fast. We're gonna get hit first here probably. Oh, they have a multi-tier charging weapon. Oh, so it can charge up 4 times, but they trigger it whenever they feel like. Apparently, I'm gonna go ahead and mind control. Let's go after their Mantis pilot. Now we'll try to. We'll do what we can to take out their shields. I don't know, I keep having my brain fail me where I make the mistake of firing the laser too soon. And I feel really bad when it happens. Oh wait, this little guy needs to be repaired. The NG should really be there too. Alright, so take out the shields right down where this time with the chain laser. Bam, 2 damage. There we go, now it's on fire. Woo! Weishing's taking damage. Where's Weishing? That's Weishing. Visit medical. This will be repaired soon. Look at them all being on fire after fighting each other. Isn't this fun? I think it's fun. Let's go after the shields again and just keep firing.
Your shields will never function again. So says me.
It is fun to just repeatedly wail on it like that. Next we'll go after their oxygen just to freak them out. And their FTL. They offer me 3 jumps and whatnot, but I'm going to end them for because they ambushed me. They ambushed me and they get what they deserve. 56 scrap. Fantastic. And then he uses his dumb fist hammer to beat the injury out of the ship. It's just funny looking. I love it. Let's heal him up a little bit. And then he's good to go. Cool. Time for some ship upgrades. Could go for more shields, which would be welcome. There we go. Used most of our stuff up, and now we're up to 3 shields, which just feels good. Everyone's in their current positions properly. Yeah. I'm happy with their current positions. Threading the needle a little bit here. I feel like they're not going to quite reach the exit yet, so I think I can get away with one more jump. Oh, asteroids. That's never great news. Although with triple shields, I guess I don't have to worry about asteroids very much, and they're just a crappy scout, so there's probably not much to worry about there either. Oh yeah, he's actually taking damage from the asteroid belt, of all things. Oh yeah, he also doesn't have... See, we'll constantly try to nullify their... Turn on auto-fire. Chain, and shoot. There we go. We'll constantly try to nullify their piloting while we attack their weapons. There shouldn't really be much going on here, because it's just an automated drone with no shields. It's so poorly defended that it's even being attacked by the asteroid belt and losing. In fact, it might not even be able to... I don't know if it can even really penetrate my shields. I might have been able to just sit around and wait for 20 minutes while the asteroids slowly beat it to death. Ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Boom. Always good news. As we slowly get damaged by this... Nope. Not really taking damage. Good old shields. I was right in my guess. We have just enough time to get back. You arrive at a long-range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. You look like a military vessel. We're trying to get back to our homes alive. I'm an engineer... I'm an engineer by trade and could try to improve your reactor if you give some extra supplies. Well, those are 2 things I'm not using, so yes. Upgrade the reactor by 1. That's a good trade. Thank you, sir. Let's see, when they upgrade your reactor, it does... Actually, don't know. Does it count towards your maximum, or can they upgrade it past that? On the pepe le pew pew. Don't necessarily know how that part works, to be honest. Let's see, boost the health and damage is very tempting. Yeah, that could be really scary. Let's go for it. Let's have fun with my new little toy. And let's get the hell out of this system before I get in trouble. Whoa, we have, I still have 2 systems to go before I even get to the end. Wow, okay. My ship's feeling very upgraded right now for how early in the run apparently is. The war tore through the civilian sector, and just recently, even the few light signs that remained have been blinking out. Rumors suggest that Lanius are responsible. And whatnot. Ship's in proper condition, so let's jump forward. Not a lot of people. Oh, we have a few people getting to their proper little star ranks here, but in some cases, not a ton. Our pilot's good, too. I could leap across here, sure. Gonna want to start looking for fuel again soon. You arrive to see a well-armed Lanius craft preparing to salvage the badly damaged Rebel patrol ship. Noticing your arrival, the Lanius greedily moves in to intercept its second target of the day. Huh. Never seen these before. Look kind of scary, honestly. He has cloaking, he has a clone lab, he has a teleporter. Not really happy about any of these things, honestly. Ooh, he cloaked immediately, so I can't see his systems anymore. I wonder if these are like Borg or something. We have to worry about them being like trying to take over the universe and assimilate all the machinery or something. Oh, they're on my ship right now. All right. Let's get our combatants over there. Gonna wait for them to come out of cloak, hopefully. Oh wait, I can mind control one of them to fight back against... it's more fun to attack the ones on their ship, though, honestly. Let's see, hopefully we're better at fighting than they are. Oh yeah, I appear to be winning this fight right now. Alright, our stuff's about to be charged, so let's go ahead and mind control their pilot again. That's always fun. It looks like they don't use oxygen, because their entire thing doesn't... Oh yeah, they don't even have an oxygen department. Ooh, our crew members over here are in trouble. Let's get them to medical. And sub in someone else real quick. You're a rock man, but you're a bad person to bring in right now. Yeah, they are in trouble. Okay, there's a lot of things going on right now. So they're currently being mind controlled. So go after their shield. Let's see, they're approaching that position. Let's get you into doors. No. Go that way through doors, sorry. That way. Yeah, that's good. Alright, burst laser their shields to finish taking them down. Oh man, they cloaked. Okay, I might be in some trouble here. I'm trying to heal my characters up here. Let's get our NG in there to help with repairs. Alright, this character can't go in there. Let's have them stay put. Keep an eye on the health of these characters. There's two here to help fit a fight back. Oh, they can teleport back, just willy-nilly. That's concerning, too. Why is the oxygen so low? Do they consume oxygen they must just consume oxygen by being on my ship in general, because, my systems aren't down and there's no breach as far as I can see. This thing's scary. I could be in some... Oh, shit, autofire's still on. My bad. Turn those off real quick. I don't want that happening. Well, at least they're gonna kill each other for mind control reasons. That's always fun. Let's go for their shields again. So hopefully be a good example of how my thing gets stronger over time, hopefully making us more effective against this kind of thing. Hull is getting a little lower than I want it to be. Everyone return to their normal positions right now. Oh shit, I just saved others. No! Oh. I really wish there was like a confirm for saving your crew members, because I've got like a 50-50 chance of accidentally freaking overriding their save positions instead of picking a new one. At this point I am basically more likely to override their current positions rather than send them back to their correct ones like I mean to. Zarathos is supposed to be in shields. Zorlak, I don't even know. Those are interchangeable characters basically. Erkzay is supposed to be, I was keeping you in oxygen. You were probably in like there and there. There we go, just trying to get everything going again. Freaking weapons are damaged, so that's bad. Let's get you down there then. We need to get those repaired before we get in trouble here. It's kind of hard to keep our... Oh! They're trying to surrender. One of their augments is battery charger. I'm kind of mad at these guys. I kind of want to obliterate them. Elania's ship hails you. Your translator struggles, spurting out, prevent death, merciful, pentient. You believe they're surrendering. Nope. I'm gonna be a monster. So you get all of everyone get on weapons here. That stuff needs to be back to functioning again. I'm gonna mind control your pilot. Have fun playing with that little problem. And let's pummel their shields. That didn't really help at all. We didn't get past their shields. But the cooldown was up, so I went for it. Did they disable my chain again? Or did I right-click on accident? Crap. I'm not sure what happened there. Anyway, it'll be up soon. Mind control is fun. Oh, they cloaked again already. They have a short cooldown on cloaking, don't they? Alright, let's send villain to the healing room. Because they're having a bad time. Let's see. Go after their shields real quick. And then fire. Down. They deserved it. 51 scrap. Did I get less scrap? I don't remember what the previous scrap number was, honestly. I'm just happy to repair. and survived that fight. I probably should have just surrendered because I was taking damage. I think I took more damage as a result of continuing, which was reckless of me. Let's get you out of there. Focus on subbing, bringing in everyone that's currently wounded. There we go. Fish should come in next. Where's Wai Xing? You come on in. Everyone's recovering? Alright, we're going to have to find our way to some repairs soon. I'll probably start accepting surrenders now, because damn. You take some damage from these guys. Oh no. The send everyone back to their positions thing didn't work. I didn't save a new position for the crew. Crap. Ergze, yeah, I was keeping you on oxygen. And you guys are interchangeable, so I guess it's not that big of a deal. Doors. Zarathos, you're supposed to be on shields. Doors and camera. Yeah, this is good. Alright. Save. There we go. Yeah, that's such a bummer when you accidentally override your crew locations. Alright. This might be a dangerous freaking system. I should probably be more open to surrender. A pirate bomber. Maybe we won't see that many of that guy. Maybe they'll be seeing more stuff like this instead. A pirate ship emerges from hiding after you and another ship jump into the area. Sensors show the pirates ran a quick scan of your ship's weapon system before flying off to pursue the unarmed civilian ship. We must save them. We cannot allow them to attack. You charge your weapons, which quickly gets the pirate ship's attention. Alright. We have to... Honestly, let's just have them auto-fire for a while, because we have to get past their damn Zoltan shield anyway, so we'll just pummel them for a bit. And... Oh, super shields block mind control. So yeah, we're just gonna be spending time for a little while. And looks like they have a rocket, so while our shields are not getting the job done, theirs will. Damn. That's scary. That's bad for us. Let's get you to medical. There we go. I just realized that I mixed people up earlier too. Let's go ahead and cancel auto fire because that thing's done right now. I made a mistake. I forgot to assign somebody back to FTL where they're supposed to be. Which one is it? It's Ergze, right? No, it's Girardine. Which one's Girardine? That's Girardine. We'll send you back over. There we go. We're taking damage. It's a fun little mess we're having. Gotta wait for Burst to come back. Okay, let's go for mind control on their pilot, who is a combatant. That'll keep them busy for a bit. Oh no. Right, you come over here now, because you're good at dealing with fires. And that guy. Let's watch their health. We're in trouble here. We're gonna try to burst their shields down. Otherwise, we can't even get through. Yeah, we really can't get through right now. Things are not going ideally. This is kind of a mess. I'm kind of in serious trouble right now. Shit. Shit, this went bad fast. Get in there. Take out the fires. You're immune to fire. Get out of that chamber because you're about to die. Just kidding, pirates. You go your own way. You know, it's fun. It'll be fine. We don't need to fight, right? I'm gonna die here. Alright, come on, go for their shields. Damn, bro. There we go. Their shields are down now. We're pretty down too, though. You guys should all go to the shield room now, because I think it's in trouble. It might even be on fire or something right now. Oh no, it's not that bad. Everyone go back to the normal positions right now, because we do need- Oh, shit. We are fucked. We are so screwed right now, because they have drones going off, too. Pretty much anything could kill me right now. Yep, there it goes. I should not have taken that fight. Wow. Well, you learn things. This is only my third failure in this series so far, so I have to make a lot of failures to learn a lot of things, right? That's how learning works. See you guys next time.